Oh, it's coming this way. Be very still, and it might not see us. Nah, we're done for. It's stopping.
All right.
Hey.
Do you have weird dreams?
Sometimes.
Mm.
Yeah.
What about you?
Not at the moment. I don't have any dreams at the moment because I'm not sleeping. But even if I did, I wouldn't tell them to anyone because there is nothing more boring than someone telling you a dream they had.
See what you think of this, then.
She's going to tell us anyway.
I was looking in the mirror and I looked really weird and I could pull my hair out.
I know how you feel.
And so I tried my teeth and my teeth were loose. But then it wasn't me. It was a baby. What the hell does that mean?
Wow. You had that dream with the baby and the teeth and the hair.
Mm.
Wow, I don't know if it was Freud or Jung that said if you have that dream and then tell other people about it, you're really fucking boring.
Rude. Make a good column though, wouldn't it, dreams?
No. I'll tell you what would be good though. As I say, I haven't been sleeping. So if you could come round every night and talk to me for 5 minutes and then sneak out as I slip into a coma, that would be really good.
Mm. Thought of another good feature for the paper, actually. Fantasy dinner party guests. Brilliant, eh? Pick your top 5 favourite people and why.
Why indeed?
Who would yours be? 5 people, dead or alive?
Dead.
Who, though?
Doesn't matter, as long as they're all dead.
Oh, I know mine.
Of course you do.
Number 1, James Corden.
Fuck me.
We could do that carpool karaoke.
Could you do carpool kamikaze?
That man can do anything.
And does.
I know the cool kids don't like him, but he never stops working.
As a chauffeur, mainly.
He's a grafter, like me.
Mm.
Princess Diana. She'd know how she died, you know what happened, so we'll be able to sort that out once and for all.
So you've brought this poor woman back to life so you can quiz her about how she died?
The dead always want to tell their story so they can be at peace.
She's not at peace. She's in a room with you and James fucking Corden.
Mr. Bean.
Fictional.
Hilarious, more like.
You've invited multi-millionaire Rowan Atkinson, right, along to a dinner party with you, a dead woman, and James Corden, and you expect him to stay in character for 3 hours as Mr. fucking Bean.
It's up to me who I invite. Kevin Hart, funniest man in the world. That's 4, isn't it?
Yeah.
Michael Jackson.
James Corden would come if Jacko walked in. Just fucking drench everyone.
You need to grow up.
Worst dinner party ever.